Ra Horakti. Secrets of expression and shimmering of form. Come forth. Purified. Purified is the Lord of Thebes. You. Lurking in the shadows. I should be angry. But you are in the house of the Hidden One. What is your business?
Baek of Siwa. I am looking for the source of the curse that plagues Thebes.
You are no priest? Ophilakitai? And the oasis is far from here. What do you care for our troubles?
Because they are not just your troubles. This curse, it stems from a relic. And countless suffered at the hands of the men who wielded another like it.
You have suffered more than most. Amun sees deep into your heart. But it is not men or relics, Baek. Amun's ire is fearsome. The pharaohs wreak his punishment for the thieves who desecrate the tombs.
You believe this is your lord's will?
Amun comes at the cry of the poor and distressed.
Then who in Thebes has reason to call him?
Many things have been stolen from us. Relics, lives, innocence. The curse does not distinguish between rulers and subjects. But, perhaps, in the farmlands, another pharaoh walks there, but the people have escaped his ire.
I will find out why.
Speak to them, then tell me this is not the wrath of Amun. Self-made.
Can these farmers really welcome the curse?
Amun protects those who cannot protect themselves. The farmers will know more.